The Auditor General of the Federation's query is in three parts. The reason for the movement of the funds from the account of Industrial Training Fund, non-payment of interest into the account, and efforts made by the agency to inform the bank. The Director General of the Industrial Training Fund, Joseph Ari, responded this way.
These funds were moved from one of the Industrial Training Fund's accounts to another without the authorization of the ITF, and it took the intervention of the CBN then before the bank could reply to our letter of May in November, precisely 6 months after they accepted the fact that they had committed wrong, that it was wrongly moved, not with our authorization.
Deputy Chairman of the House Public Accounts Committee, Representative Baba Ibrahim, presided over the hearing.
We are going to direct the EFCC to investigate this transaction and for them to report back to us in the next 4 weeks. I hereby rule on this case.
The Industrial Training Fund, established in 1971, is empowered to promote and supervise Nigeria's human capital through the development of the technical aspect of Nigeria's labor force. From the National Assembly, Ignatius Nkwo, NTA News.